What's going on, guys? Welcome to this video. I am getting some stuff around. I gotta get some meal prep stuff around because I'm going to my girlfriend's house. I spend a lot of time. I spend like 3 to 4 days a week there, a night there. So I wanted to take some of my meal prep stuff. I'm gonna take a few containers. I'm gonna take some knives because I'm gonna be meal prepping there this week. I'm gonna do a his and hers meal prep video, which will be coming out like shortly after this video. So I'm gonna grab that stuff, then head to the gym, show you a workout, and then I'm gonna head there.
Testing, I guess that's probably the plan.
Oh, this weekend?
And then we'll do, we'll make like a party day. It's like there's the national Halloween day where everyone dresses up, and we'll do like November 10th or some shit like that.
Oh, yeah.
Just make bullshit.
Grab bar. Sasha's in here complaining about his company problem, his app he's creating. I want to talk about it. But I don't know if I will yet because it's not launched yet. But when it launches, I will share it. I will share it. So when you launch it,
I'm gonna get it.
So there's 100,000 users. So that means it's $1 per user or per sub. So you owe me $100,000.
Get pocket change.
All right, but he's probably gonna join for a shoulder workout. So my workouts lately have been more circuit style because of like the girlfriend. Now I'm trying to manage my time better with work and all of that. So 45 minutes workouts.
Your shoulder press first and do like, that's pretty light. You might be able to do like,
well, you can do, so do 10 in front, you can, 10 in front, 10 in back, and then you'll move to the biceps. So I'm gonna start with the biceps curls. You can like do whatever way you want. I mean, I'll probably switch it up. I might do like 10 like this and then 10 like this, and then switch. I don't know if I'll do abs or not. I'm not sure.
Better than abs at one point.
You
make sure you're better.
Yeah, if you want to be in it, you can be like right there. There you go. What you were like hearing him talk about, like kind of like, it wasn't bitching, but it was just like letting off steam, right? Because he owns, like I said, he owns a business. He's creating an app, like it'll be in the app store and all that type of stuff. Like he likes to vent. I mean, I vent to him. He vents like about what people don't understand when it comes to like owning a business and releasing things. Like there's a lot more that goes into it than
yeah, it's not just
what you see.
Release it and it's there. You got a lot of back end work.
Well, then like people always asking you, is it done or where's this at? Where's that at? Like. We're like, I mean, it just takes longer than what people think. Like even like the meal prep videos, right? Those take so long. And he has stuff to take. It just, we like to vent to each other a little bit. That's all I have to say. But it's Sasha. You've met him before, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I'm always on Instagram.
We went out to party. Wait, how do you dance? What's your dance move? Oh, that's Muhammad's. He was like, yeah. All right, back to the workout. So many more views now. Oh, you got soccer head, don't you? I'm heading out to get some food. Ring goes back. Sasha, good workout. So I'm at my girl's house right now, and she's on her way back from work. She's a nurse. And I was gonna eat something that I got from the store, but we're gonna go to her friend's house. But I do, before we go to her friend's house, it's kind of just like a sporadic random video, but there's quite a bit going on. So, rolling. I'm gonna do a Yasso Froyo, or it's like frozen yogurt ice cream taste test, because I haven't done that yet. And I'm gonna do a giveaway. So, make sure to like watch this part, and I'll explain how you can get some frozen yogurt here in just a second. Alright, let me show you what I got where I was gonna eat. Some of you guys know this, Alex is more shredded than I am right now, and I know it's bulking season, but I cannot let him be more shredded than I am. He's been putting in work, he's doing CrossFit, he's doing like lip, he's doing a lot of stuff. You'll see how shredded he is here in just a few clips, because I'm going to, at the end of this video, it's gonna be like an edit of his CrossFit competition that I recorded. I took some pictures for him last weekend, so I'm gonna do a little edit for him for that so we can like post it, or just, it's kind of cool, it's fun, I think. I enjoy doing that type of stuff, but he's shredded. And I was like, I saw him and I was like, man, how can you be more shredded than I am? Don't work like that. So now I'm trying to get a little more shredded, even though it's bulking season. But I got a salad, big salad here, and I was just gonna put like a balsamic vinaigrette, and then I was gonna have like a couple of these turkey cutlets. I got two packages of them because in the meal prep video that I'm gonna do after this video, this is actually one of my new favorite like protein sources. These turkey breast cutlets, these things are delicious. And I just put a little bit of French Red Hot on them. Dude, they're so good. They're so good. Let me slide this to the side. Get that out of here. All right, so Yasso, if you guys remember, Yasso reached out a while ago. I needed to do this video for a while, but again, life, things changed, so I didn't have time. And they actually have pints as well. They have tons of different flavors. I just got a bunch of the bars because this is what I could find. But yeah, they have tons of flavors. I couldn't find a pumpkin one. I really wanted a pumpkin one. They also didn't have cookies and cream available where I went and got them. But yeah, most stores, like I think Whole Foods, Kroger, Walmart, Meijer might have a couple of these. Yeah, Meijer has some as well. So you can buy them almost anywhere, any local grocery store. I haven't tried two of them. I will be honest. I tried this kind and it is delicious. I love it. I'm still gonna try it though. I'm gonna try each one. I'll let you know what you guys think, because I haven't tried these two. And hopefully if my girlfriend gets back, we can have her try this and maybe try this and try them all if she wants to. Game changer. Let's bring you guys a little closer. Game changer. I always smell my food before I eat it. This one's so good. I love this one. Yeah, this one is so good. This one's 100 calories per bar, 2 grams of fat, 17 carb, 13 grams of sugar, 5 grams of protein. So, I mean, it isn't the healthiest, but when you compare this to like ice cream, it's way healthier. And honestly, I mean, it would hit the spot if like you're craving cookies and cream. This would hit the spot. It's good. And it won't like throw off or kill like your diet. So, let's try some fudge brownie. I think I'm gonna like this one. Yo, what's up?
Hi.
I'm doing my taste test. It's fudge brownie. Oh. You wanna try these?
No.
Mm. So good. Ooh, this might be my favorite. You sure you wanna try it?
I'm sure. I'm about to get mass food over there.
Yeah. Oh, this one's so good. Alright, you know we're gonna, I'm gonna take like some of these. We don't need all these. We do, so I'm gonna take some over there. I don't think I'll like this one though. I don't like black raspberry chip.
He doesn't like that.
You do though.
I do.
I think it's disgusting.
I asked for you to bring that parking
pass. Oh, thank the Lord. I was gonna Snapchat her.
Shut up about it.
I was gonna Snapchat her and be like, hey, you don't basically live here, so. I could be surprised, but I don't think I'll like this one. I mean, it's good, but I wouldn't buy this one if I went to the store, right? I would probably buy some fudge brownie. But it's not bad, it's not terrible. All right, so if you guys want to win one of these, win like a box or a pint, you get like a free pint. I have a like little gift cards. So comment below and like the video, and that should be good enough. I think that'd be good enough. And it's gotta be US only, I can't ship to other countries. So just make sure you're in the US, you comment, you like the video, and yeah, pick some winners. I think I can do like 3 or 4 winners. So there's a chance you might win. Not that many people comment on videos or like them. But that is it for this right now. And we are about to go to her friend's house, like she was saying. And what are they doing? They're like getting a bunch of food, right? I was gonna eat healthy, but not tonight. Tonight will be a cheat night. And then that's gonna wrap up this video. Stick around because again, I'm gonna show that little edit of Alex's workout and then keep an eye out for the meal prep video that I'm gonna do. And that's it. Make sure to let me know what you guys thought about this video. And as always, please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for videos like this. And I'm out.
I am rushing out the door because my Uber driver is arriving soon. We're about to go watch Alex's CrossFit competition. Let's go have a little fun today. And hope you guys enjoy this video.